You can't end extreme poverty unless you focus on women and girls.
Responsible sourcing includes making sure your supply chain is made up of businesses that are owned by a diverse group of people.
I mean, if you want to really improve things, you want anyone, everyone.
I ask that you use your power to empower women entrepreneurs around the world.
Right, tweet to the president and create a global roar.